average summer temperature at this time of year.
The good news is though that we're expecting to arrive nice and early in just over 15 minutes. Having said that, there's always a possibility we may have to hold in this congestion at Heathrow, but there's nothing to suggest that yet. But either way, we're expecting to arrive nice and early on the gate, especially as we're expecting to land on the left runway of Heathrow, which means it'll be a very short taxi, about 9 minutes straight up to the gate. So finally, if you haven't reset your watches now, we'd like to, it's just going up to 24 minutes past 5. So just to summarise, lovely evening, should be landing about 15 to 20 minutes. Thank you.